I'm here at Nam's place.
Got my pre.
We're all ready. But I don't know where this guy is. Like, yo, what's that noise? What's that? Yo, Nam, what are you doing in here? What are you doing?
Man, my mom kicked me out, bro. YouTube's not going too well, man. This is where I'm living, bro. I only got this shit for the workout, bro.
Bro!
I've been going downhill.
Nah, I got this for you, man. Come on, we gotta go hit gym, bro. Let's go. See you next year. Let's go.
Alright boys, today we're going to a new gym. I got Thomas behind the camera. We're going to Xclusive Muscle and Fitness. We got the Savage pre-workout. You know me, I'm not sponsored, so someone sponsored me. Free agent. Alright, let's get going.
Boys, me and Thomas, we're about to pour ourselves some pre. We're gonna rate this. It's a 2-scoop done day. We got pink Himalayan salts. See, I'm doing it the proper way, where you pour the powder first and then you pour the water. Thomas is doing it the illegal way, where you pour the water in first.
Spilling it all over the cup.
Alright boys, we're at Xclusive Muscle and Fitness. Me and Thomas haven't decided what we're gonna f***ing train today. I don't know, Thomas, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking maybe a little bit of back.
Back?
A little bit of arms.
I was thinking arms, because I love getting an arm pump. You know, if you're ever feeling small, just get an arm pump. We can do back and arms if you want. I just hate doing back and biceps because it's so whack. You look at yourself in the mirror and you just look wide and small. It's not it, bro. Whoever invented back and biceps is tripping. Let's start with some pull-ups then, yeah?
Yeah.
Or show the gym around, dude. My toes started cramping. Oh my god. What is this pre-workout you gave me, bro? All the way up, bro. What is that?
Doing one pull-up is a new thing for me, guys.
Are you doing these lat pull-downs? I don't really f*** with this bar. We got mag handles at Conquer. I guess these guys are behind. Makes sense, they're new. I really like this environment they have here. Like, there's some dumbbells over there. There's turf. Like, we can do running and shit. I don't know. I hold on so nervously to me and my drink. I wish it was cool in me, but so far has not been good. It's been shitty, and I feel awkward as I should. This holy, this place is sick. I don't like the smell.
Yeah, that's what it's
got, like a new car smell, which I don't like.
Car smell. It's like a new car smell mixed with like fucking black car heroin or something.
It is a little weird, I won't lie.
Yeah, but we can deal with the smell if the gym looks this nice. This club has got to be the most pretentious thing. Well, I am imagining a dark lit place, or your place, or my place. Well, I'm not there alive. We'll do two sets of this, then we'll slam some deadlifts maybe. Fuck.
There's a deadlift platform, it means that people want us to slam weight. By you, I wanna make you. I saw some shit. Who's this guy? Who's like fat as at the gym?
Yeah.
And he looked like he didn't know what he was doing, but he was like putting some hardstyle music, and the comments were funniest shit ever. It was like, bro, train still comfort.
Oh, I don't think it's right to trash on anything.
No, it can't. It low key is, but because he's not training hard.
Yeah.
You could tell. You could tell when a motherfucker's not training hard.
I mean, yeah.
They look like shit. I have body dysmorphia, so I look like shit in my head, but. It's worse than I do in my head. People don't train hard enough, and like the main reason they're not growing, the main reason they don't look sick, is because they're really not going hard. Coming to the gym and they're like giving it like 20%, 30%, had a hard day at school or something. No, like you literally have to give it 100%. You have to go till failure. Like you literally have to blow your fucking back out completely, like no homo pause. You actually have to train hard if you want to look good. That's like, that's the basics. So we're gonna train f***ing hard to show these motherfuckers what it looks like, what failure really looks like.
Oh,
One more. Come on. That's how you gotta train every single day. Just straight hard. No homo. Nobody trains hard enough though, really. For real.
Yeah.
When I go to Conqueror especially, I don't see anyone working harder than me. Which is pathetic, bro. They did. Young LA, sponsor me, please, so I can get this guy free shit. Look at this, bro. It just looks so good on him. All right, me and Thomas, we're going to bicep curls now. We're going to do some back and biceps a little bit. We got a sick-ass vibe outside. We're going to take some crazy photos right there, I'm telling you.
How much is it?
35? Yeah, we can do 35. Bro, that natty lighting. I really like this. Yo, come over here.
Dude, you don't look natural on this light.
I'm not shitting you, man. Like, dude, if you look at this.
Me and Thomas, we're moving to tricep pushdown. We're just gonna mess around a little bit. I think the way to grow is you grow on TikTok. For people who like trying to grow on social media, I think you just gotta grow, blow up on TikTok and then people will transfer over. I think it's the easiest one to grow on as well, especially because you can just throw a bunch of hashtags. No one watches your shit. Who cares? Literally post it. I hate when people come up to me and they're like, bro, how do you have the balls to like post some shit? What do you mean the balls, bro? Who's gonna see it if no one sees it? It doesn't make any sense to me when people are like, oh man, like I'm so insecure, I can't post my physique. Bro, if you post your physique and no one sees it. Drop the pin or remain thin. Come on, man. Start ego lifting. Let's go. So many times I've lied. It's so weird. I hate it. It's a chemical-y. Yeah. That's why they have the garage door open. Yeah, not for the aesthetic, bro. Because it's like fucking shit. Motherfuckers who train in here every single day go like the gas mask. It's like Darth Vader, bro. What are your thoughts of this gym?
If you're training here for more than one day, you're not gonna notice the smell because your nose hairs, they're all gonna be burnt off, bro.
It's like gasoline, bro. It's weird, you like it after a while. This leg press is literally some pomplats shit. Like, dude, I love that they have the thick pads over here for benching, bro. You know, if you're a real bencher, bro, you need a thicker pad because you wanna like really drive your back into the fucking pad. So,
like, oh, bro. This machine looks fire.
These are fire. What's your name?
Yeah.
My name's Gil.
Gil?
Yeah, G-I-L.
Noun.
Yeah,
nice to meet you. Noun, but with an M at the end.
Oh, got it.
So this is going to be like the changing rooms, you're saying?
So changing rooms, you got your toilets, showers, okay. Steam room.
Oh, steam room.
Yeah, steam room.
You guys going to have a sauna here?
Saunas, yeah.
Sauna? Oh, yeah. That's fire. I actually love a sauna.
Massage therapy room.
Okay.
This is a temporary changing room, but that's going to be staff room.
Okay.
This is going to be my office. This is going to be front lobby.
Okay.
So you guys have seen like the raw before it all happens.
Yeah.
Together a week or so, and then that's going to be done in maybe another 2 or 3 weeks.
Yeah. So, posing room would be really insane. Like people that go to the gym's videos on the like you know how Pure Muscle has like their athletes?
Yeah, their athletes.
They promote them. Thanks for giving us a tour. Yeah.
Sure,
I appreciate you.
For sure. Let's escape into the music. DJ, let it play.
Video, it's like all over the place. We got a little interview with Gil, owner of this place here, and we're just trying out some new machines. Me and Thomas basically finished our workout. We're about to go. Oh no, way too heavy.
Shot, bro, it's natty. No shot.
We're doing this curl machine because that one wasn't good. The unilateral one wasn't that great.
Bro, there's no tension up here.
It's the same. It looks the same too. You can see.
Zero tension up here. But down here, there's like a million. Might be the chair. Oh, that's great. You gotta be leaned over the machine. You gotta have a like max height setting. And then the weight, it doesn't matter really.
Ah, come on.
Way better, right? When you're leaned over. We just finished up at the gym. Xclusive Muscle and Fitness. You can come here for a day free pass if you want, if you live in the Greater Toronto Area. It's a sick gym, I really like it. Lighting in here is dope. They have a garage door that's open. The only things I will say, some of the machines aren't that great. The bicep machines are whack, but they have dumbbells for that. So just curl with both dumbbells. If you're doing arms here, it kind of sucks, I won't lie. But if you're doing back, legs is sick here. Chest is sick, shoulders is sick here. I'm gonna give it a 8 out of 10. We could work on a couple of things. The smell, it smells like gasoline in here. It's not gasoline, but it's weird. It's a weird smell. 15 minutes of cardio every single day is what I'm aiming for. That's my goals right now on the cut. Gym's really nice. They're working on it still, so it's not finished. They're gonna have sauna, steam room. They said lavender steam room or something, right?
Yeah.
That sounds sick.
Sounds sick.
These lights are cool as shit. I might just take some, bro. Should I just steal one? We'll just take one with us. It's our gift. Hey, thanks, Gil.
Yeah.
That's it. We're gonna go eat some Subway probably because I want to cut. I want to buy Thomas food because he's bought me Chipotle before.